Thank you. Well, how fast, I don't know if you were the last band on tonight or the first band of tomorrow. But who gives a fuck? We are here. We are happy to be here. How the fuck is your day been? What a fucking lineup. We got some Deep Purple, some Aerosmith. Unfucking real. But now it's time for Avenged Sevenfold to take you down, down, down. Take you down to a place we like to call Backcountry. Now let's see. We the makes a beast out of himself. Thank you. Thank you guys. So how many of you were at the last Parish show we did? I see some familiar faces. I gotta say though, Paris and France in general have been one of our favorite places to visit in Europe now. So thank you guys for welcoming us. We appreciate it. I gotta say, we had our doubts going on at 1 o'clock in the morning, but you have made this fucking great. So, I'm gonna shut the fuck up because we don't have as long as we'd like to play. So right now, we're gonna play a song for a king. Hellfest, kneel to the crown, stand in the sun, hail to the king. Now there's a lot of you here tonight, and some of you may be tired, some of you are very drunk. But let's come together with one word and make them hear us throughout this fucking campground. Hail! Hail! We'll be right back.
Thank you. Thank you.
Never seen Avenged Sevenfold, because I don't think we've played in front of this many people in France. So, raise your hand if you've never seen Avenged Sevenfold. First time, okay. Now, for those of you who don't know much about the band, we lost our best friend and drummer about 5 years ago. His name was James the Red Sullivan. Every once in a while, you're going to hear vocals coming through the PA, and you're going to say, who the fuck is that? That's the Rev. We keep him with us every night so that you guys can enjoy his parts the way they're supposed to be sung. So, another thing we do is we play a song for Jimmy every single night that we're on tour, because we understand that when we started this thing in my mom's garage about 15 years ago, he was one of the major... He was the backbone to this thing, and we wouldn't be here without him. So this song goes out to James, the Rev Sullivan. It's called So Far Away.
Oh,
Thank you guys very much. Yeah.
Thank you.
You guys are all so fucking polite. You're fucking crazy and then you're quiet. Then you're fucking crazy and then you're quiet. So let's get fucking crazy again. Are you ready? That's fucking polite. I said, are you fucking ready? Three words. That's all you need to know right now.
Soldier, what's the sign? Well, show me. Yeah.
So, you want some more? Aren't you tired? It's time to go to bed. You have Black Sabbath tomorrow. You need your sleep. Okay, honestly, we can play one more. Would you like that? Because we would like that. So, are you fucking ready? So you're fucking ready. Thank you. you got so much. Aaron, what do you say? Want to run it one last time for Hellfest? Actually, you know what? Let's put a fucking little spin on the end here. Because Rock and Ring was pretty sick at the end, and these guys want a pit right here, I think. So let's give them a chance. Let's give them a chance to get the biggest goddamn circle pit of this tour going. So, Mr. Gates, Crossroads, baby.
Thank you. told me you say you love me. When you tend to go, you make up the story. The broken heart you brought to my life. The bitter tears of a shameful life. Why you lied to me at the day you came? And why did you give me unreal dreams of
carrying to knife all my painful life? Maybe I'm happy in other world. Loneliness with me in the rest of my life. I would have fight to be for the justice. Don't underrate my power of mind. I would have fight and stand by my side. I would have fight and stand by my side.
Sad today I've been alone, walking around in the silent sound till the end of the blurry way. I felt some things blowing my ears. Lonely night, my heart was beating. I'm calling, calling in whisper.